up, everybody's gonna see it. Oh, all you need to know is that we're holding on. Even if we fall, we will rise up.
Ho 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 ho! No, not Christmas. I don't know why I did that, but anyways, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, yeah, fuck my love, my freaking lingo is going out the damn door. Jeez, it's been a rough month, rough week. Okay. I know, I need to talk. Give me a moment. Gather my thoughts. Okay, well, my brain's gone. So, we're gonna continue with Hogwarts and shit, you know, with spells and shit, but yeah. I hope you guys are having an awesome week. My brain has gone to shit, my lingo is gone to shit, so if you see, I think my brain is processing words faster than what I am trying to say, so that's probably the reason as to why I'm, well, my language skills are not of optimum quality, you know. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I've finally got myself some ergonomic office chairs, new office chairs. So far they're comfy. My ass has not fallen asleep or has told me that it is uncomfortable. So far, so good, I guess. Man, it was a bitch putting them together. But you get an Allen key, get screws, and then there's always those awkward angles. Don't act like you don't know what I'm talking about. Doesn't matter what you get, it's always those awkward angles. Then the Allen key comes in. So I decided to opt out. Allen key and put in a fucking screwdriver. Flathead screwdriver. Yeah, boy. That is sublime. It works like a charm, believe it or not. And speaking of charms, class. See where I went there? See how I went there? So what I did? I am waiting for the kettle to boil. Anyways. So I'm gonna, move on to, the next phase of the stream, you know? It is Thursday. Hope you guys are enjoying the week. Hope you guys are managing the week, managing yourselves, and being the legends that you are. So, without further ado, I need to boot up the game, but either which way, enjoy the blank screen. Just like ESCOM screws with South Africans, you guys can enjoy the blank screen for the moment. Whilst I find my... game in the Steam library. Just give me a moment. Ooh, officials. Pegasus Awards. Snap. Dead Reckoning. Ooh. Ah, wow, there's quite a bit happening. Ooh, publisher sale. Oh. Okay, let's see. Wow, there's a lot of halos happening. Where are we going? Update swipe. Now all of a sudden it wants to update. What size update is this? Starting to download. Wow. Okay, so that just happened. Well, my internet speed is going very well, so it's needs to update about apparently 37.3 gigs apparently. So yeah, I'm keen in jamming this, so I think we're gonna wait for it. So without further ado, I'm gonna just shuffle. Pardon me. Back here. You know, the television room, the beanbag room, the nice vibing room. You know, just to chill here. Sorry about that. That was unexpected. I wonder if it's even moving. Hey, it's patching now. It's getting somewhere. This is at like 51%. So I'm gonna have my avatar stare at you guys awkwardly whilst I assume the kettle clicked and getting me caffeinated coffee. I hope that will keep me awake. And there, I guess. Don't feel awkward, guys. I am still here. Just absent for now.
Thank you.
That was interesting. I thought I was going to experience a lovely, you know, 35 gig update, but instead it concludes at a 512 megabyte update. So, interesting. But just, I've got my coffee. I think we should get into this game. What do you guys think? It's a good idea. Let me just, boot it, and I'm gonna try and play without Spotify music. I'm gonna try something because I've been seeing that my stream's looking like rather shitty. So I want to see if it's the game that's so demanding, or that I am just having too many things in the background play. So, bada bing. Oh yeah, bada boom. Give it to me, baby. Come on. Boop. Then boot. You guys are hearing me. The installed version of NVIDIA graphics driver has known issues. Please update. Okay. Whatever you say, guy. Whatever you say. We're gonna see. And now we wait. Bearing shears. Oh yeah, I need to tune down the actual music. Well, so you guys can hear me. Iggy. Okay. I guess. Tune this down to low. Ding. Round. Actually, yank it up a bit. Out there. Oh, there you go. Look at me go. Okay. Oh. Go. Okay, I'm gonna do an audio test. Test. Your 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that was a solid test. I did not have to be yelling through my what have you, but we can actually do this. Shoop, we can yank it a wee bit more. I think about it. There we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Now we're gonna continue with the audio test. Test. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And I think that concludes our audio test. Now we're talking. Okay, I've no idea what I'm supposed to do. Let's find out. Just the peripheral thestros. Actually, let us get the flipendo out of the way. Buy all three combat plants. Wait. There is a thing because I just came from there. I wonder if. Hey. Oh, 26 minutes. Where are you going? Hey. Oh, you're the male. Okay. Alrighty then. Oh. Just in my seats and that. Okay, so we need what, three combat plants? So that would be. No, I'm gonna keep them shades on. Where am I going? A little off character, looks. Where are my shades at? Those ones? Yeah. Away. Okay, now we're talking. Okay. Look, in all honesty, I could wear this, but I'm like. No. Because I mean, hey. Even this, eh, boy. I'm gonna kick your ass. Go! For that, though. And we don't need no scarf. We be ballin'. And then I need to, change up. That is my go-to. Maybe I should change it a wee bit. Let's have a look. Yeah, I know this is not The Sims, but chill as a razzle dazzles. I can work with this. Yeah, now we're good. Okay. Any battle plants? That's so we have our mandrakes here. Got our potions. Okay, we got so many mandrakes. Actually bloody ridiculous. We need Chinese chomping and some venomous. Let's go. I know where. I can actually buy it. I'm gonna go back. We're gonna go to take the biscuit. I noticed a goblin near the Western Bridge asked me about a biscuit. Pique my curiosity, I should chat with him when I have the time. Fuck it, I'm there anyway, so let's have a look what he wants. Thank you.
Oh, my dear biscuit.
Oh, fuck me. Hold on. Yeah, now it. Fuck off. Yeah, you bitch. Yellow, what's up, bro?
Hello, is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. My precious mooncalf, Biscuit, was abducted by poachers up north. Oh, the vicious brutes. I tried to fight back, but I was no match for them.
I'm sorry about your mooncalf, Mr.
Garnuff. Just Garnuff. I'm only one goblin. Not a particularly brave one at that. I have no chance against a pack of bloodthirsty poachers. Oh, my poor Biscuit. I can only hope she's able to escape.
Why do you suppose the poachers took Biscuit?
I have no idea. Mooncalf dung's highly valuable for fertilizing magical plants. But I cannot imagine poachers care much about gardening. Who knows?
Hey, you never know, bro. Some might have a soft spot.
Skinned, gutted, and stuffed. I assume. Oh, Biscuit.
A mooncalf is an unusual pet. Why did you choose Biscuit?
She followed me one evening, wouldn't leave my side. Never thought I was one for a pet of any kind. But now I can't imagine life without her. Mooncalfs are often thought of as silly, simple-minded creatures.
Ah, but they're cute with them big eyes.
Great depth of character in Biscuit. I wouldn't trade her for a hippogriff or a hippopotamus, or even a goose that lays golden eggs.
Trust me, you would. I would. Fuck the edge.
I'll keep an eye out for your mooncalf, Garnuff.
How kind. If only all of Wizard Kind was as gracious to goblins.
Oh, wait until I'm Slytherin. I'm going to be a dick to you.
Home to me. I promise to reward you for your efforts.
Uh-huh. You will. Trust me, bro.
Do keep an eye out for her. And be careful out there. Poachers are an unscrupulous lot.
Yeah.
I should try and rescue Garnuff's mooncalf. Sounds as if I'd need to head north to find those poachers.
To unlock.
Mine now, Demi guys.
Huh? Oh, all the way up there. Whoa! Yep. Oh, Bluxum. Come on, come on. Oh, you want to be like that now, huh? Like that now. Okay. I remember that. There's a bridge for a reason. Ah, come on. I'm gonna use my damn broom. I just fly, you know? Ooh. Thanks.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Yeah, nobody asked you. It's a winter. It's a piss cold. I don't think it's any cozy here at all. Aga. Andy. Boom. And the reason why I don't use my hippogriff is because of what I just showed you guys.
Revelio.
I don't know what your path is, since your head's never
show.
Ha ha! Time to teach someone a lesson!
Let me also! Would you like me to put you down?
Come.
You must have sap running through your veins. Nothing.
Potato.
It isn't Nora Treadwell's guardian angel.
Oof.
Glacius, defender.
You'll pay for that.
Sure. Come. Like, is that like the only spell you know? Come. Wait, I'm gonna get hit. I wanna see something. Oh, okay. Ha! Two
it's
left.
For what you've done to helpless beasts.
Oh, they actually had stash. Oh, nice, 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 nice. Hey, wait, let's just fix this pitch. Somehow. Three. Yeah, can't. Damn it. Ooh, well. La di da 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 da, and away we go.
Revelio.
Mustache, yeah. Like a mustache. Bad joke. I know. What a fish bang. Ooh, maze. Let's go. Gonna be an amazing trip. Whew. This. Okay, let's. Then. God. Damn it. Okay. Chilled, it's chilled. Got this, I got this. I wonder. God! Watch me cheat, watch me cheat. Hold on. Okay. Got this, I've got this. Quite a bit. Out of it. Son of a bitch. No? Ah, come on. Hold on. Don't try my luck again. Ah, you bitch. Fine, whatever, let's do this. Come, let's go.
Revelio.
I learned this from our grow guys. Lelio your ass through and you can get there quicker. Well, technically. But remember, these mazes are in a spiral, so... I'm just saying. But which direction the spiral goes... That's the difference. Ooh, unidentified face arts. Ooh, I like that. Like the mysteries. Philosophy. Hakuna Matata. What a Rebellion. Wonderful phrase. Oh, my favorite band member.
Vroom.
Back already. I picked up this violin in Diagon Alley. Complex bit of enchantment. Lovely sound.
Oh, my sincerest. You brave soul.
I'm here to sell shit, so I don't know what the hell you're on about. But anyways, whatever.
Thank you for passing through.
I guess, shot.
Oh, it's you? The good you've done for him.
Prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
What?
Revelio.
Why is it that I always come across those three fuckers? I mean, psh, come on now. You just, yeah, like, close your eyes, guys. Yeah, a bit of ASMR there. Oh. The shithole castle is that? Let's have a look see, shall we? Aww. Oh. Right, this castle. I'm gonna use the Avada Kedavra curse. Or just a light lamp. But you know.
Revelio.
Yeah, I remember this posse. Like, no one's here now, but anyways. Ooh, yes, moon gazing.
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Let's go. Next. Where's there? Oops. Ooh. Oh. Thanks. Nope. Ah, it's making me dizzy. Haha! Chakalaka. Like that. Anyways, I'm like off course again. Ah, managed that, but.
Revelio.
Is. It is. Bada bing, bada boom. Let's go. Oh, are we back here?
Poachers. Cardiff was right then. I'd better be careful.
Landing platform. I'm gonna do. First. And. Here. And turn around up here and go.
Revelio.
Oof. Oh, just like that. Like a boss. Oh.
Confringo. Expelliarmus. Revelio.
Let's just rescue Biscuit before we get carried away. I will. You're running around like that idiot. Dumbass. He's a poacher stalker while they're ready to attack. Nah, I'd rather go Assassin's Creed. Thank you very much, you know. Gap, dab. I have to do dueling feats. Anyways, take a shield to
Revelio.
Yes, he is. When's the last time you saw him catch a beast? I'm petting the things.
Let's not go to him, let's try and get behind him. Hey, now we're talking.
Anyone looking for troubles found it.
Patronus Totalus. Revelio.
Holly, dude. These two are just like, you know, walking.
Your poaching days are over.
Heh, 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 bitches.
Revelio.
They just collect the treasures for that shit. Whee! Yes. Guess that's something. You're free, young Padawans. Almost. Oh! Pixels!
Which one of you is Biscuit?
Revelio.
It actually doesn't even matter.
Revelio.
Huh.
Cough. Cough. Cough.
No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm.
And that's all I need.
All right, Biscuit. Let's get you back to Garnif, shall we?
And a loop. We got fish roll. A loop. And boom.
Revelio. This looks intriguing.
Is that you, Ron? You there! Stop! Levioso!
Protego!
Out of view! Levioso! Would you like me to put you down? Levioso! You after the Levioso!
Oh!
The beasts are safer now.
That was a solid.
Revelio.
I know this. I know this particular spot. Wigan Wild. Yes. Oh. Take that. Awkward. Completes the mission without reading that. Here we are. Now I've completed the thing in time. Sorry about that, just had my coffee break. Where we go? Now where are we going? Right. Up, up and away!
These rocks have seen better days.
Yeah, I'll do them later. Like much, much later. Like a side quest, kind of.
Revelia.
Yo. Yeah, here we go, centaur attack.
Levioso.
It's like that's all they fucking know. A levitation Levioso. Spell. I mean, come on.
Levioso.
Wow.
Levioso.
They do the work for me, eh?
Levioso.
Ooh, proper. Yeah, boy. I win by fatality. Fatality. Hakuna Matata. The full fray. Hakuna Matata.
Revelio.
Yes. What's up, guys? Thanks for doing my job for me. Much appreciate. Boom. Now I gotta go. Up, up, and away! Oh shit, there was an ancient power thing.
Revelio.
Ooh. Ow. Shit. What am I gonna do? Approach myself right here. Oh, shit. Oh, fine. Come on. Try again.
Revelio. Confringo.
Oof, not a good idea. Huh.
That solves that.
Oof, gone. Just like magic. Dun 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 Forbidden Forest dun 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 bam bam dun 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 Oh shit, where the fuck am I going? Oh, right. And let's just get here. Force field. I know. I think I'm trying to do. Fuck it. Yep. Minimal damage. Let's go. Parkour.
Woo!
A little shit.
What would I do without her?
You're a little bitch.
Garniff, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
If it weren't for me, I suspect those poachers would have flayed her alive.
Oh, perish the thought. Thank Merlin you were able to save her in time. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
Uh-huh. You know. Goblins, humans will be assholes.
I'm glad she's safe now. I'm sure she'll be happy to go home.
Oh, that is a great weight off my mind. My sweet little biscuit, my wise, noble moon calf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.
Are we? 300 bucks. What crockery is this? That. Oh, there it is. East Rescuer Road. Okay. It's not as badass as this motherfucker. Jib. You. That also. College. I love college. Thanks. I'm getting there. Getting there. I'm straight. What were we doing again? Oh, yeah. Let's acquire a dirk for the knapsack. Oh, yes. Is there plants? See how I get distracted? Okay, where am I going? Plants. I need to go up. This way. See if he has a seed.
Hello. Be with you in a bit.
And I need flux sweet. Oh, you legit have seeds. Okay.
No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Ah, yeah. Nope. Oh, if you're in Gryffindor, just. By the way, guys, you do get to play in Grave. If you are in any other house, well, it's just a landmark. There's zero purpose to you. Where the shuttle? Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. Swear on your mother's what?
Have a look around. I'll be with you in just a minute. You did away with all those dark wizards? Oh, I can't believe it.
Just give me free shit, Joe.
What say we show you some of what's available? Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far.
Wise purchase? Like a piss expense.
But your things will be safe with me. Until they're sold. Doors always open. You be sure to stop.
Ooh,
by soon.
Till they are sold. Like that. Okay, so what was the achievement thing that I wanted me to do? Let's see. Acquire. Okay. Need them simultaneously. Good thing. Let me just fly the fuck about. Much. Anyways, explained. All three. That plot. I can't waste them. I don't have to particularly look shit. But in any case, let's look for shit.
A castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Come back here. Yeah. Okay, first things first. Bada bing. Bada boom. Come at me, bro. Yeah, exactly. Did I do it? I'm waiting to know. Time for Leapendo Stupendous. Okay, anyways, move on. Hey, you. Thanks. Where we go? Whoop. Whoop. Oh. Devil? Jeez, I thought they were doing a workout or something. What? Yo, this ain't swell warts. Lex.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Oh, can't say. Oh shit, let's rather go around. Ew, what a border. Judy Gonzalez. Gonzalez. Nitrous. Exhausted. Good one. Trying to think better way of entering. Jeez, you can just phase in. My god. And they're still at it. What's up, bitch? Yeah. Anything to say, motherfuckers? Whappa! Ooh!
Fatality! Annihilation!
Ooh! They get that! Oof! Jeez! Clap, clap, clap. This guy. What a crimes. I always somehow come across that one. Hello, what?
Point? Oh, it's you!
Truth!
Samantha, is everything alright?
No, it's not. It's my brother William. The one I told you about after charms class. He's been cursed. He ignored my warning and now he's lying in St. Mungo's looking completely pathetic. He simply never listens.
I'm sorry, how exactly has he been cursed?
Oh, you won't believe it. Truly, but his feet were turned into purple beets. You can imagine his distress. And mine.
Dang.
I won't even go into the attention he was getting from our garden rabbits before he admitted himself to hospital.
I don't know how to answer, but it looks to be sympathetic.
I'm so sorry. That sounds like a trying situation.
I'm glad you understand. Everyone else just laughs at me as if it's a joke.
It is.
No compassion at all.
Well, no shit.
It is an unusual situation.
There we go.
How did your brother end up like this?
It's entirely his own fault. I told him about some research I'd done recently on our ancestor Marmaduke Dale. In particular, my discovery that Marmaduke's tomb was cursed. My brother's always making fun of my discoveries. This time, he laughed in my face. Told me I'd misinterpreted my findings. As if that weren't possible. And to prove his point, he went right up to the entrance of the tomb and poof! His feet transfigured into beets.
Beets by Dr. Dre.
How awful. I can see why you're upset. He definitely needs some help.
Exactly. He may be a cape flapper, but he's still my brother. And no one deserves such a fate to last forever, especially as the result of a single brainless mistake. Now I worry that if the curse isn't reversed, it could become permanent.
Can't the curse be broken?
Possibly. The curse stems from a crest that was stolen from Marmaduke. If the crest were returned to its rightful place upon his sarcophagus, then I believe that William's feet may be restored. You battled trolls when they attacked Hogsmeade,
escaped a dragon. God. And I could tell by your work and charms that you're a skilled spellcaster.
So glad you fucking think so.
Turning a crest to a sarcophagus should be almost effortless for you. So, will you help us?
Can you find out more information for
Why Mr. Cobbett?
The curse is the result of an intense sibling rivalry between Granham Dale and his younger brother Marmaduke. Marmaduke was a famed herbologist, and Granham resented the attention that he received.
Sibling rivalry? Sounds as if it might run in the family.
But I would never intentionally curse my brother, not like Granham did. When their mother died, Marmaduke was given the prized family crest. Granham felt that as the eldest child, he should have been given it. Years later, when Marmaduke died, Granham stole it and cursed the tomb so that none in the Dale family could ever pay their respects.
That's rough.
How do you know it's safe? I don't want my feet to turn into beets as well.
Oh, but the curse only applies to Marmaduke's descendants, as my brother so aptly demonstrated. That's why I need your help. You're unrelated to my family, so the curse wouldn't affect you.
Sure about that. If it does...
Why is your ancestor so well known?
He discovered the properties of several magical herbs and plants. He also uncovered numerous types of flora. The wizarding world owes him a great debt. His work not only impacted the discipline of herbology, but also potion making.
Fine, whatever.
I can take the crest to Marmaduke's sarcophagus for you.
Oh, thank you! Thank you so much! You'll simply go into the tomb where Marmaduke was laid to rest and place the crest on top of his sarcophagus.
Cool.
According to my research, the tomb's been abandoned for centuries, so it should be a fairly
simple
task. There's gonna
be undead.
You'll find it just east of the hamlet of Brockborough.
Yeah, there's
Thank
that
you
too.
My family is indebted to you. Perhaps
I need to find the tomb near Brockborough.
I've finished the activities you assigned me, Professor Garlic.
Wonderful. I hope you gained a greater appreciation for the flora in our lives. I am forever enraptured by it. Just yesterday, I spent hours pruning my self-fertilizing shrubs and flutterby bushes. Didn't realize how long I'd been at it until the sun began to set. Well, if there's one thing I love to see more than my plants thriving, it's one of my students doing the same. Now, ready to learn flipendo? Chin up, keep a light grip, and it's all in the wrist. Let's see you give it a go.
Yeah.
I want to focus with this spell. Nothing
for
as mortifying
the
as
wrist.
A colleague when all you
grip.
Wanted to do was move a few parts. Wonderfully done. If you'd like to practice a bit more, you're welcome to do so here in the greenhouse. Just mind the plants, please.
Professor, I was wondering where you're from. What's your background?
Oh, how nice of you to ask. Well, let's see. I grew up in London, right on the Thames.
Forgive me. I was sure you must have been raised in the countryside.
I used to dream of just that. But it wasn't until I came to Hogwarts that I felt truly at home. Mind you, it did take some time. And whilst it is my fervent hope that each student eventually feels as at home here as I do, it is not always the case.
I suppose that makes sense.
Well, we each bloom differently, don't we? Some of us, like Devil's Snare, thrive in the shadows, whilst others crave the attention of a bouncing bowl. And we each grow and thrive according to our own plan. Oh, I was terribly nervous when I arrived at the castle. You see, as a child, I knew nothing of witches or wizards. You can imagine how astonished I was to receive my letter from Hogwarts. I spent a good deal of time alone in either the greenhouse or the library my first days here.
It does take a while to adjust to being here.
Precisely. And I was remarkably fortunate. In fact, a seventh year took me under her wing during those first days. She remains one of my dearest friends.
Was it Serona Ryan?
It was indeed. How on earth did you know that?
Sorona has been a good friend to me as well. In fact, I retrieved a box of letters from Mrs. Sprottle for her.
Oh, darling Mrs. Sprottle. She was always astonished I knew as much magic as I did, being muggle-born. I dare say you'll find that the friends you make here at Hogwarts will last a lifetime. Now, I'd best get to my recent delivery from the Magic Neep. Mr. Teasdale promised me quite an assortment of seeds this week. Lovely to see you.
Okay. Interesting. No. This.
Flipendo.
Hey, cool. I'll try something. Oh, so it does that. Okay, let's see if we can teleport there. Oh, fuck that shit. No, I'm gonna teleport there. Psh.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a...
You sound as if you could use some help.
How fortunate to see you. The, what was it? Troll, Slayer, or Vanquisher? Whisperer? No matter. You clearly know how to get things done. Eddie Thistlewood's the name. Listen, a friend of mine in Feldcroft needs help fighting Rangrock's loyalists. I sent 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages to help, but they've gone missing.
Good idea. Those cabbages are nothing to be trifled with.
My thoughts precisely. You see, I know plants, and I believe the goblins will be so irritated by the onslaught of ferocious vegetation, they'll simply leave Feldcroft alone. I wonder if you might track the 2 crates down and deliver their contents to my friend, Bernard Ndiaye. I simply can't leave my shop at present.
Why would the goblins target Feldcroft?
My friend Bernard says they've been seen in the area for a while. He seems to think they're looking for something, but lately they've become more aggressive.
Could you not grow or buy more Chinese chomping cabbages?
I suppose I could, but that would take time. Time we do not have, what with Ranrock's thugs posing new threats every day. Besides, it's the principle of the matter. I grew those cabbages, and they are extraordinary.
Hey, dude, jeez, relax.
Any idea where I might find the crates?
Yes. From what I hear, one was spotted south of Feldcroft. The other, so I hear, is south of Brockborough, near the river.
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Oh, thank you. I shall let Bernard know he might be receiving those cabbages after all.
Wait, what's happening with something?
What do you have for sale?
What do you
have? I'm convinced that Feldcroft will be much safer with Chinese chomping cabbages defending them.
Sounds like Feldcroft's in trouble. Perhaps I should try to help.
Thank you. I hope to see you again soon.
Hey, well, ladies and gentlemen, before we do continue with that, I just need to go to the bathroom. I will be right back. Don't go anywhere. Enjoy the day. Wrong one. Hold on.
a distance between us. It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons, but all I hear is your voice. I know my limits. You can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. And I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I've been counting days to get away.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your patience. I'm back in action. Let's get the show on the road. Wrong fucking... But anyways, go to this crate was.
The Troll Whisperer. All of Brockbuck. Welcome, welcome. Do have a look around.
What? Merlin? Anyway, here's Aussie Balloons. Let's go. Should be the beginning. Ooh, up there. Boom. Ugh. Fish posh. Anyways, we have to go to where the first crate was spotted. Where we go? Okay, that is, I won't lie, that is a bit far. Let me just see if there's a flu thing I have. No. Where the hell? Oh, apparently with this well, you should leave it till the last mission. Like, if you are a completionist, leave it to the last mission, because some guy, he had done this. Guess what? 99%, and he had done this beforehand, and this was his last mission, and he couldn't complete it. So, yeah, just leave it be, eh? Okay. It is set. So I'm going the right way. Yeah, okay, there's like, oh, it's like a, pretty much an autopilot. More balloons! Yes, I will. I'll have to go this way around. Ooh. I fucked up. Let's go. Pop! Bam. Fish splash. I was taking a bam. All on a Saturday night. See what's kind of Merlin trial. This is, I think it's just,
I should investigate
the lying one. I think.
What do you have in store?
But anyways, mission. Wildfire room. Right spot. In all honesty, I don't mind wasting. Okay. curious. Hold on. About something. I cannot remember for the life of. What's the thing? Wire. There we go. Well, there, people.
Revelio.
This could prove dangerous. Confringo.
Just like that. Well, no, I know. Yeah, I'm not gonna be running that one. The whole place is this.
Revelio.
Oh shit, this, okay, this one, okay, hold up. I think I know this one, okay. Oh, fuck me, did I run out of Merlin stuff? Yep, I did. I can do this one, hold on. Let's see.
Nice to see you again.
Likewise, what can I help you with today?
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today?
Nothing that you have, apparently.
Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it. Thank you again for delivering those potions.
I know exactly what to do. God damn it. Anyways,
quite the flyer.
Up and away.
Revelio.
Oh, a small one.
Aloha Mora.
Don't mind me, guy. I'm just here to rob you blind. Yes, I get it. We're the 100th one. Anyways, deal with it.
Revelio.
Useless to put the locks there when you've got me around. I robbed the poor to give back to the poor. Voila. Anyways,
that crate of Chinese chomping cabbages is somewhere in this camp.
Sometimes I do wonder if your eyes are still in your head. I really do.
If a beast can't outsmart,
I'll have taken your life before you even realize it's gone.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Protagonist Totalus.
What?
It's the one who took the goblin helm. You dumb thief. Scumption. They are the stumbling hypocrite.
Expelliarmus. Confringo.
That wasn't too bad.
That's one crate in hand. We need one more.
Confirm them.
I've heard centaurs quieter than you.
Go. Roar.
Revelio.
Be aware, set. Go. Come.
Descender.
One less poacher in the wizarding world.
And try that again. Oh, 14 wigan worlds.
Aloha Mora.
What?
Do cooperate, won't you?
Glacius!
Ah, your beach. Oh well.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
How is this? Oh, I don't have those. I think I'm a bobbies. Oh, I do. What the shit? Did I complete it already? Anyways, so that's one. This is on foot now. What? I'm not gonna run around then. Let's rather do this. This is the end. Fuck me. Hold on, let's be smart about this before we're a dumbass. Oh. Yeah, I'm being a dumbass. You see, brother, be smart, people. Travel to a fleet channel network. Ooh, level one, hell yeah. Got a level one lock. Totally that.
Revelio.
Oh. Thank you.
Aloha Mora.
That's like another Wigan world. Oh.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
I know, right? Oh, here's well. Aha. Cool.
Enjoy suffering, do you?
I can see why Feldcroft needs help. Ranrock's loyalists are hiding out near Feldcroft. They must have the other crate of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Let's take this guy out.
You ought to cut back.
That's all the crates of Chinese chomping cabbages. I'd better go and see Mr. Thistlewood's friend in Feldcroft. Revelio.
If you say so. I'm just gonna continue robbing you guys blind.
Thank you for making me the first object of your suspicions. Now my friends
Hello there. Do you have a special delivery for my dear friend Eddie?
Hello, Mr. NDI. Eddie Thistlewood sent me.
NDI?
Yes, he told me to expect you. Do you have the Chinese chomping cabbages?
I do indeed, assholes.
I have them right here.
Marvelous. This will go a long way towards protecting the hamlet from Ranrock's loyalists. The same foul curs who, I'm willing to guess, intercepted them in the first place, along with Rookwood's lot. Feldcroft owes a debt of gratitude to you and Eddie. Thank you for your help.
Do you have any idea why the goblins are attacking Feldcroft?
No clue. I used to think it was because of its strategic location, but now it's as if they were looking for something. I will admit, however, that I don't know what they could possibly be looking for.
How do you and Eddie know each other?
We met at Hogwarts. Been friends and business associates ever since. I wasn't surprised to get his owl about his Chinese chomping cabbage scheme. He was always one to go out of his way to help another.
They sold your cup,
bro. What do you have for sale?
At last, some reinforcements. Hopefully this is enough to thwart the goblins. A pleasure doing business with you.
Dang. The floor. Oh, hey, dude.
You're welcome to stop by any time.
Oh, come on. Almost level 30.
Revelio.
A legendary crate. Okay, I'm looting this place. Fuck that, come
now,
on,
Demi guys.
Revelio.
Thank you. I got to yeah, boy. Level 30, that's what I'm talking about. Yes. Fuck yeah, Dan. Boom, bada, boom, boom, boom. Yeah. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all my lingo just went. Boys and girls of all ages above 18, that concludes our stream. Thank you so very much for tuning into this evening stream. You guys are awesome. Legends and understanding. Peeps. Take care of yourselves and remember that my Twitch streams are as per the load shedding schedule. If I don't change the times, or if I forget to, which is priority of the time, forget to change times, and if I do not rock up, then you know load shedding. Yeah, fun times. But next time, take care of yourselves, and tomorrow's Friday. Fuck yeah. Whoop whoop. Cheerio.